the smallest pike I've ever caught on a fire tiger jig.